all full up. Can't carry any more. Miss Ortiz, your dedication and commitment to the village of Kwakyaku is commendable. However, Poor Veneer does not accept your charges of responsibility for the terrible state of the village. In fact, the Board of Executives has decided, and your local government representative agrees, if you continue this crusade of slandering our good name, we will have no...
Have you seen my husband or my daughter?
I don't think so. Where did you last see them?
They spend their nights with the stars, sparkling and waving at me. But in the morning, they travel to the river.
Oh.
I usually see them shining there, but the storm muddled the waters. I know they're down there. I know they are.
Well, bet you've never seen anything like this, huh? This is my last one. Sold the rest to that commander fella. He was a little intense, but hey, he bought all my stock, didn't he? Well, except this one. Runs smooth, never breaks down. It's a real beaut, isn't it? No, I'm serious. My wife here, she hasn't been the same since the accident. But the gentle hum, it helps her relax.
I'm glad.
There used to be a temple on the island over there, but all that's left is a couple crumbled walls.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
That's more a statue than a pillar. Real intricate work. A college professor came out to study it a few years ago.
Did he tell you what he learned?
He said it didn't make any sense. Was pretty angry about it, too. Said we tried to trick him or something.
This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose. Impossible. I can't carry any more. This describes something nearby. I lie silent where arrows once flew, guarding a door which will no longer open. This'll be useful. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Eh. New here? You should talk to Abigail. She insists on meeting all the newcomers.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Ah, that's our Abigail. Always ready to fix a generator or stop an argument. She's our de facto mayor, unofficial general store owner, half of the volunteer fire department. And trust me, you don't want to get into a fistfight with her.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything.
Mm-hmm.
been a shame.
Cielos, Mateo.
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait, you're not Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Hi.
See anything that you like? A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. I'm always ready to do business.
¿Ya está averiado ese tornador?
Sí.
This village was once under the wing and watchful eye of the Condor, but we let the Eagle chase her away.
I'm not sure I understand.
Neither do I. We lost ourselves in our pursuit of things. Thought we'd be happier with coins in our pockets, but the Eagle took that away as well.
Just arrived, have you? Lucky. You missed a hell of a storm.
I had a brush with it myself.
The wind played hell with the surrounding jungle. Knocked down trees, took out the power. Couple houses collapsed.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. Unless you control the weather.
I don't have enough space for that.
Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten. Also good for the wallet, if you'd maybe take a look at what we have for sale up at the general store.
The jungle takes what it wants. Hard to get it to give up its secrets, but I found one, I think.
You have?
The village has many layers. You peel one back and find another, and another.
It does seem to have quite the history.
Sometimes I wonder if it hasn't been here in one way or another since the beginning of time. You seem different than the others.
Which others?
All of them. Men looking for oil, gold, taking whatever they can.
Research Team Report and Findings. Central and South American Division. Attention.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I've never seen Uchu so angry.
Uchu? Really? What happened?
I shouldn't gossip, but he and Kabil were arguing. They kept their voices down, but you could see the anger rising off of each of them.
How is everything?
See anything that you like? The gods favor us both. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Very good. Come back soon.
The legend is that the Ring of Seven stand guard over riches, but I've looked all over the place and I still haven't been able to find them. It doesn't make any sense. Why go to the trouble of making up a riddle and then not having it pay off?
The outcasts need only an ear to share their stories.
Mother, father, soon we will be reunited.
Have you come here to escape the bustle of the city? I swear, it gets louder and more crowded every day. The people are changing as well. They desire more and more, be it food or clothing or jewelry. Their eyes dart inside the homes of their neighbors, longing for the items they see. No one seems to be able to find contentment with what they have. It's too much.
My eyes burn. But they see clearly.
Come to Lara.
Mother, father, soon we will be reunited.
Am I in the afterlife? Are you a spirit?
No, I'm very much alive, as are you.
A mortal and an immortal.
There, you're free to go.
Yes, I have been liberated.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Space for that. I don't have enough space for that. This describes something nearby. The waters below protect me from the waters above.
This bottom part is damaged. How am I supposed to know what?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to read this stupid mural.
Awi, show respect.
I'm sorry, Ahau. I mean no disrespect to Kukulkan. I'm studying the murals to become a serpent guard, like my father.
I'm sure he's very proud of you.
But what if I can't understand the lessons they're teaching? Then what?
Maybe I can help. Do you think your father would mind that?
Would he, Mayu?
No, child. I'm sure your father would be pleased to learn you've had the Ahau's help.
Great. I've got part of this first one here. It's water. Well, something about water anyway. I think. And the others I haven't looked at yet.
How about I go and study all the murals and then come back to you and we can discuss them?
I'll be here.
I'm Lara, by the way.
I will.